Facts. This is called Letters of Death. It's on my brand new album, Carnival, out there.